Yo, Eskimo Broskies, today's leg day. I'm kind of starting this video off just kind of like right away because kind of wasted like the whole day today. So I think it's like, what, 6 p.m. already? Right now I'm about to make some chicken breast and some white rice because that's all I know how to make right now. And that's all I got, so let's go. Bro, my appetite and shit has been really ass for like the past few days. So I've been kind of like force eating. Like today, that's all I've had today. I just had that Raising Cane's and I think a protein bar. And I still got like 3 tenders left in that hoe and a couple fries. But fucking Raising Cane's is hella calories. So like, I'm already like mostly done with my calories. I think I got like, well, cause I'm still in a calorie deficit too. I'm at 1300 calories today so far and 73 grams of protein. That's kind of fucking dog cheeks. So these next 900 calories that I have left, cause I'm on a 2200 calorie deficit, is gonna be just pure fucking protein. I got my protein chips up there. I'm gonna get chicken breast right now and some rice and I'm just fucking, gotta munch that hoe. I gotta at least have like 100 grams in this fucking bitch, bro. Cause I gotta have like, I gotta match my body weight.
All right, it's currently 7:36 a.m.
All right, yesterday was low-key a flop. I didn't go to the gym. I was like too much stuff going on. I had to do so much stuff. So today I'm gonna go to the gym. I'm gonna go early as hell though. I gotta make breakfast. I have rice from yesterday. I just gotta make more chicken. When I make the food, I put the macros, the protein, everything on the screen. And yeah, we're about to go make food. Alright, food is done. So I got like around 8 ounces of chicken, I got 3 eggs, and a quarter of a cup of fat-free mozzarella cheese. And then around like, I'd say probably like a quarter to a little less than half a cup of white rice. Probably, I'd say more of a quarter. I'll put the cabs right here for future Georgia to edit. Let's go. And then probably after this, I'm probably gonna start clipping the gym. Alright, yo, Eskimo Broskies, I just got to the gym right now. Just took this hoe. I feel really good, to be honest. I just drank my Raw Sling Pills too. Got this weird aqua hydrate from fucking GNC. And it has like a lot of electrolytes. It says right here, 0 calories, but 2 servings. And I know if it's under 5 calories, they can lie and say it's 0 calories. So this water is technically 10 calories. Do I care? No. Still, watch out for labels. I think my barber just fucking denied my haircut, bro. God damn. Anyways, today we're gonna hit legs and shoulders. I've been really slacking on legs lately, so I gotta get that shit. I gotta get back on track today. So, and I think I already have my, I already put what I had today for breakfast. I still have like 1600 calories left, and it's 11 in the morning, so it's pretty decent. I don't know when I should eat though. I'll probably eat after the gym, because I still have some chicken and some rice left over. I had a lot of protein though. Have you guys seen Greg Doucette's new Seiko protein bars? They look fucking good, bro. I think, what, 210 or 200 calories, 21 grams of protein? That shit's decent. I want that shit. Or was it 190 calories? One of those two. Anyways, macros were pretty friendly and most of the carbs were fucking fiber anyways, so that's what's up. Yeah. All right, well, I don't know what transition I'm gonna do today to go into the gym, but, or what song I'm gonna put today. I'm gonna put a fucking banger, so whatever song is playing in this background right now, we're about to go. All right, cool transition. Shit, drugs in my cup, mix it up, yeah, yeah. 2 perkies now, I'm fucked up, someone get me up, yeah, yeah. Just made some millions, G Money said it ain't enough, yeah, yeah. So I'll make 20 more M's, we gon' count it up, yeah, yeah. Sorry in advance to these hoes, but I'm cuffed, yeah, yeah. I got a girl, G Money said that's dumb as fuck, yeah, yeah. Some hair from your thigh, oh yeah. She fucked all the L's on the block, oh yeah. AP on my wrist, leave a shock, oh yeah.